All right, time for some more of Tomb Raider 3. And last time we got through part one of the jungle, now we're into part two. Uh-oh. Yes, that looks like a king cobra. Largest and heaviest of the cobra species. That. Oh, that's right. I probably should have made mention of this, that, that if a snake bites you, you get envenomated. Remember, there's a difference between poison and venom. Poison you ingest, venom is injected. Lots of people actually don't know that difference, but that's not important. Want to step lightly in this area. Ah, Jesus, is another one of these currents. What are you doing? Jesus, it's so dark, you can't even really see it. Ah, that's better. That's much better. Oh, it's more of our monkey friends. How's it going, guys? Okay, I'm glad we're out of there. So now I'm on the other side. Hey! Oh, so that's how it's gonna be, huh? Oh, so that's how it's gonna be, eh? What's with all these Resident Evil camera angles? But you... Oh, Jesus, those are piranhas. Oh, for Christ's sake, how was I to know? Wow. That was ridiculous. That's more like it. You know, I wonder if I could shoot those fish in the water. It seems like we got piranhas in there to deal with. Okay. And you mean to tell me I can't shoot them? That is ridiculous. That is so ridiculous. I mean, you know what? I gotta take a second to think on this. I have to take a second here because I'm trying to think. Okay, so if I can't shoot the fish in the water, how am I going to get past them? Because he saw earlier, I died. And this has got to... I got to be thinking to myself, alright, so... Those fish do not let up. I mean, that would be kind of nice if you could shoot them, but I don't have a harpoon gun either. So, so I guess it's back into the water. I guess. Not like I got much of a choice. I think of the three Tomb Raider games so far, this is the easiest to get lost in. Because, I mean, at least the first two games were pretty straightforward. This game, I can't say. It's not that any of these games have useful maps. I guess none of them do. I mean, you have a compass, but that really is so... so mundane. Said, light the flare. Lara, what's so hard about lighting another flare? Jeez, it takes you three tries to do one thing. I know there's another one here. Somewhere. I thought we were friends, but I guess we're not.
Stupid monkeys.
Actually, I really shouldn't say that. Monkeys are not stupid animals. They're extremely intelligent. It's just a shame that we humans overlook them. What's really weird is that for an adventurer like Lara, I'm surprised she doesn't have anti-venom on her. I'm very surprised, because if you're going to be going into a place like this, where there are venomous snakes, yeah, you should have a supply of anti-venom on hand, because chances are, if you're in the jungles, you get bit by a venomous snake. The nearest hospital is several hundred miles away, and you, and the odds of survival, are pretty slim. Just saying. Okay, seriously, what the heck is going on? Get up there! Jesus Christ! Okay, you were on there, Lara. Why didn't you just jump up there? Oh, I'm sorry, you're too stupid to realize that. Oh my god. You know, it's just one thing to, I mean, it's one thing to, be so ignorant. It's another to just be just downright idiotic. And besides, you saw how small that platform was. Lara could have easily just gotten up there. But no. Oh, this is just the other side. What is going on? Why can't you use a flare? I mean, come on. It's just common sense, Lara. See, you should have done that the first time, and this wouldn't be happening. What's going on now? Boy, this game really knows how to tax one's patience. I don't understand why it has to go to Resident Evil all of a sudden. Why are you following me? Maybe I gotta go over here. Keep away from the ankle biters. Get off! And like I said, it's a shame we can't shoot them either. That would be nice. That's what Lara should have done the first time. But nope. Ignorance is bliss. I gotta go under there. And you know what? Like I said, it's a real shame here that you can't shoot these fish. Oh, for the love of Jesus. Oh my God. Wow. My God. That's not to say that I don't mind the adventure, it's just that it's ridiculous. This whole slew of events is just so ridiculous. Yeah, 20 minutes into the game, or 20 minutes into the stream, no progress, that's not really excusable. do they sound like capuchin monkeys? There's my destination. Well, actually, I gotta go this way. Oh, for God's sakes, you... Oh, for the love of God! You gotta be kidding me! Wow. Alright, this is the last chance, alright, guys? I'm not gonna sit here and just have my stream be compromised just because of some inane ridiculousness. And I'm not kidding either. Because like I said, I do not like my time being wasted. And I've mentioned this on many a stream. Of having doing the same things again and again and again and again. Really hate cryptic things. But on a positive scale, at least I'm not playing Angel of Darkness, so I guess there's that. And at least the first level wasn't that bad. Annoying, but it wasn't horrible. At least I was able to make progress. But here, it's like, okay, I'm doing the same thing again and again and again. What am I accomplishing? Nothing. Alright, so I'm back to here once again for the trillionth time. So where am I supposed to go from here? Am I supposed to go that way? No, that's a dead end. One thing I should have commented on is that we all know Lara's tasty and desirable, but you piranhas don't literally have to take it so literal. And like I said, it's a shame we can't shoot them, because that would actually, well, that would make too much sense. supposed to go from here? I love the ambient sound of nature and all that, but that's not what this stream is about. What are you doing? There. Supposed to go from here. Hold everything. Okay, so from what I understand, there's yet... How is this so well hidden? Alright, that should open up the gate. Should open up to here. Yes! Thank God. Oof. Not a single piranha plant bite to boot. So good. Get off of me, you little twerp. Actually, before I do anything else, I am saving it here. Oh, I'm not going through that again, thank God. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, another monkey. Okay, so that's pretty steep. Again, that's the farthest we're gonna get. Kameen. This is our very first save crystal. Speaking of saving, that's a good idea. Now I don't have to start so far back. Again. There's gotta be some secrets here somewhere. This has to be. Jesus. Well, it's a good thing I saved, so. So no harm, no foul. Once again, Lara, nobody likes to show off. Okay, you jumped. Why didn't you? There you go. Nice job. Jesus! No. Like I said before, it's a good thing I saved, so. Okay, why are you having such a hard time responding? You didn't have any trouble. You just did it again. Okay, how did you fall short? You jumped that far the last time, and yet you you fell short that time. I don't understand. Yeah, but then again, there's not a whole lot I know. Actually, the bigger part is that I don't even want to know. I really want that first aid kit. There you go. Not that hard. Uh-oh. Maybe there is something nearby. Because somebody woke up. Namely, a certain snake. let's just keep moving. What the? Unless I am supposed to go down there. I mean, heck if I know. What gives? See, what is going on? Wait a second. I wonder. Alright, there is a snake, but he's not here, so I'm not gonna worry too much. Excuse me. Look at that. Well, okay, this sort of helps. Alright, I can see where we're going with this. Kind of. Over there. And I know something stupid's going to happen, so I'm gonna save it here. You mean to tell me you can't reach that? Okay, good. That works. There you go. Get off. Twerps. There he is. Okay, I'm feeling a little bit better now, now that we're actually making progress. Jesus! Oh my god, give me a wake-up call. Thank you. Stay dead. Uh-oh. Shotgun. Very nice. There's something here. I don't know what's making that noise. But there is something here. Is somebody here? Come on! I have two dinky little pistols here, and yeah, here you are with your swords, covering you up. Cat and mouse with this guy or what? Whoever this guy is. I guess I do have to play cat and mouse with this guy, huh? But he ain't friendly, I'll tell you that. Coward and just put up your dukes. Put up your dukes. For real. Is there some way how to defeat this big guy? I mean, he's just gonna sit there and just be like,
you know, any time would be nice here so we can move on with our lives. You know.
And Lara's everything herself. Oh yeah, of course. I just need to figure out some way how to defeat you and all that. Just please give me, just bear with me. So annoying. Unless I can't defeat him, I mean, heck if I know. Like I said, it's heck if I know. Well, that's not what I was expecting, but hey, I'll take it. This is really getting annoying. Oof. Well, that takes care of that. This also doesn't, but this doesn't solve my other question, though. What about him? What's his story? Huh. And surprisingly, I defeated him without a scratch. So that's pretty cool, I guess. I guess. Crystals are four anyways. I have no idea. Better save it here while I ponder on this. And this is the false of the first time I defeated a boss without taking a hit. Might as well, that's good. Okay, so, unless I am supposed to go down there. So it looks like I gotta collect two, relics of some kind. Uh-oh. Quicksand! Better send out another flare. It's a good thing I got a lot of flares. So, so I'm legitimately trapped. So I'm legitimately trapped in here, I guess. Like I said, can I? Unless can't be a mudslide of some kind. So now I gotta figure out how to get up there. I mean, yes, this is fantastic, I'm making progress, but the problem is, though, I'm trying to figure out exactly where to go next. Has to be a way up there. Otherwise, what's the point? Stumped. Trying to. She is. I think I'm past all this part. So. You know, I wonder if I can do this. There's absolutely no way I'll be able to get out of here. Alright, good. So, I'm back to here. Such an inconvenience, too. No, Lara, I asked you to push that. There you go. Weird how the boulder didn't crush her. That's really weird. Ah, good, more flares. So there's no way out. That takes care of that. Thank God. Now I'm going to save it here, and this time we're going to go the other way. I'm going to start here. Bad monkeys. Bad monkeys. Uh-oh. I'm kind of half hoping she'd backflip into the water, but whatever. Oh, Jesus! Oh my freaking god, give me a freaking heart attack! Not so much from the darts, but from the rocks. Thankfully, I just need a second here to recover from all that. From all that nonsense. So, now that I'm over here, what next? Oh, here we go. This just makes things all the more interesting. Huh, well, what do you know? I just answered my own question. Well, this is fine and dandy and all, but, doesn't exactly help me where to go next. Because that's too far away. And there's nothing up above either. Begs the question, what next? Okay, so there's another platform up there, but it's out of reach. And there's no ladder here either. So now my next question is, what next? I have to jump all the way across there. I'm not gonna be a happy camper. Wow. That was freaky. So, saving it here. Okay, that was pretty obvious. Get away. Thank you. My God, I am really getting nervous right now. Oh, Jesus, there's a cobra over there. Save. Jesus, why didn't you jump? Well, lucky for me, I did save, so... Okay, so this one I am gonna have to take a hit because there's absolutely no way around it. Christ. It's because this camera doesn't focus on Lara's back. Yeah, you can't get a good angle. Okay, here it's not so bad. Saving it right here. As I was saying, the camera doesn't get a good perspective on Lara's back. Like I said, you have to take a hit. It's just with a scratch. Not smart as yet. Nice try, Traps. But you didn't get me. So, yeah. So, saving it right here. How was I to know what was down there? Oh my freaking God. Jesus! My God! You made it across before, I don't know what the problem is now. Much better. is gonna be so annoying to listen to. Wait, here we go. Okay, so that takes care of that. Huh. The reason why I'm doing this is that there could be more. Seriously, how come I was able to duck it the first time? Ridiculous. See ya. Okay, so I guess back to this again. Apparently I can't get out that way. Doing. Hold the block. Ah, finally, I'm out of there. Saving this. Ugh. Thank God I'm out of there. Right idea, wrong execution. Christ. I leaped before I looked. Oh, that's better. Deadly afraid of what's down there. I'm so distracted here right now. I have to stay focused on the task at hand. Well, okay, that works. Wait a second. Wait. All right, take four. Phew. All right. More beginner's traps. Go figure, eh? However, the deal with the poison darts then, Oh, glad I'm out of there. All right, so I'm back here once again. What next? Actually, I believe the bigger question is, what did this open? Did it open this, per se? Oh, don't tell me this is one of these timed things here, because if it is, I am... I swear to God, if it is, I am going to be so mad. Because the gate... I swear, if this is one of these time doors here, I am not going to be a happy camper. Otherwise, I'm going to have to go all the way back, up and around. Because I swear. Alright, I might have to go back. Back to this monstrosity again for the trillionth time. I might have to flip that switch one more time. This is just becoming such an annoying level. Switch. And yet. Okay, so I did hit the switch. So now the new problem lies in what gate did I open? This shouldn't be a timed gate at all. It shouldn't be. Because when I flipped the switch, the camera came to here, or rather, the next room. So this really begs the question, how did it open? Okay, so we got the first key. Now we got that piece of the puzzle solved. Time to move on to the second piece of the puzzle. how to get out of here. I'm done in this area, so I can leave. Here. Oh, this way. Alright, so that takes care of part one. So now this brings me back to here. Close. Here we go again. Okay, here's something weird. I actually went, when I was here earlier, it seems like my execution was correct. But, or rather my idea was correct, but my execution was not. Because yet you have to get up this way. It's the only way. Boy, is this gonna boy, is this really gonna be taxing on my patience. Grab myself another slice of humble pie. I guess. And here we go again with the blade traps. Alright, now that I'm up here, what next? Jesus Christ, how was I to know? Well, fortunately, I don't have to start too far back, so no harm, no foul. But I still want to know what is up with the Resident Evil S cameras. Why not just leave the camera as is? Just run like heck. Jesus! Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? Oh, for the love of Christ. You know, I blame the game's camera completely on this, because why should it have to be facing Lara instead of, like, this? That just makes things so much more difficult, which I do not understand. My god. Oof. That's more like it. There has to be a way up there. Because I know down there's my way out. What if I gotta go back? There really actually isn't a reason. Hmm. While I still ponder this, okay, now we got a brick here that defies the laws of physics. More of these, since I found one. And like I said before, this, that little block right there, is defying the laws of physics. Because there's literally nothing holding this in place. I'm sorry, this just looks weird to look at. So which means now I gotta be looking for a switch. So which means, oh, I'm gonna be hauling this block around. Well, Lara, it's time to put those biceps to use. I gotta get the block over to here. Great. Great. I can't go any farther. Yeah, it's about as good as it's gonna get. Oh, wait a second, I just realized something. I wonder if I can do this. Anything up here though. No other visible platforms. Because my goal, I'm guessing, is there. Oop. Oh, wait a second, what's this? What in the world? Figures. That figures. Some days it just doesn't pay to be intelligent. Or sometimes the best found discoveries are made by accident. You get the picture. Good, right off the bat, I got a switch. Jeez. Oh boy. Okay, let's give this thing one official try. One more official try. Now that... Oh, Jesus, I gotta go through this again. No, I didn't save. Sometimes it is. This level's just giving me a flipping migraine right now. That took a lot of damage, but hey. Okay, let's try this one more time. Switch on the other side. I gotta flip. Yep. Now where to go from here? Oh, was that a way up? Is that a way out? Oh. Well, you know what? I think this is plenty good. I mean, after all, not exactly what I want, but it's gonna have to do. thank you to those who watched. I'll see you all next time.